everyone and welcome back to my channel. So it's been almost 10 days I haven't uploaded anything. It was my birthday week and I was out throughout the week. If you are following me on Instagram, then you must have seen I've been posting on Instagram regularly. If you still haven't followed me on Instagram, then please do follow me on Instagram. The link to my profile is down in the description. Also, I just checked my statistics recently and I just figured out that most of you who watch my videos have not yet subscribed to my channel. So please show some love and do hit the subscribe button and the bell icon right away. So a few days back, I had reacted on Mohan Lalji's mashup and it got really a very good response, and a lot of you guys told me to react on mashups of different actors. I really like the concept of mashups because a person like me who has not seen a lot of South Indian films, so when I watch mashups, it gives me an idea of the kind of roles a particular actor or actress has done and since how long they have been in the industry and struggle day and night to reach the level they are at today. This is one of the reasons why I like mashups so much. So today I will be reacting on Vikram Ji's mashup. It is made by RCM promo and remix. So let's not waste time and let's start the video.
Sadharan level la aarambiche tukuda tukuda va chinna chinna character la nadichi dubbing artist a konja naal irundhe ஒரே ஒரு படம் ஹீரோவாக நடிக்கும் வாய்ப்பு கிடைத்து அந்த படம் சரியில்லாமல் போய் அதன் பிறகு கொஞ்சம் மலையாளம், கொஞ்சம் கன்னடம், கொஞ்சம் தெலுங்கு எல்லா மொழிகளிலும் கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சமாக தலை காட்டி அதன் பிறகு ஒரு சேதுவுக்காக போராடி போராடி இன்று இந்த அளவிலே வாழ்க்கையில் உயர்ந்திருக்கும் விக்ரம்
தான். சிவாஜியை பார்த்துருக்கேன், ரஜினியை பார்த்துருக்கேன், கமலை பார்த்துருக்கேன். உன்ன மாதிரி ஒரு நடிகரை பார்த்ததே இல்லடா. சாதாரணமான ஆள் இல்ல, பெரிய நடிகர்.
Now let's listen to the rhythm of Chennai.
People
Chami, Deputy Commissioner of Police, Tidal Valley City.
அண்ணி எல்லாம் பார்த்துட்டு வாய்ஸ்ல இவ்வளோ டிஃபரன்ஸ் கொடுக்க முடியுமான்றது நான் ரொம்ப
ஆச்சரியப்படுறேன்.
அந்த ஆஞ்சி கொலையும் பண்ணதே நான் தான்.
எல்லா மனுஷனுக்கும் ஒரு பிரேக்கிங் பாயிண்ட், அந்த அந்த இடம் அதுக்கு மேல முடியாது அப்படின்னு ஒன்று அதுக்கு தாண்டி பண்ணியிருக்காரு.
சித்தா மகன், ஐ திங்க் இஸ் தி ஒன் ஹூ வான் தி நேஷனல் அவார்ட் ஃபார் தட், பட் இட் வாஸ் அ ஃபினாமினல் பெர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ்.
ஏ ராஜ், அவன் ஐவ
ஒரு கேரக்டருக்காக இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு சாக்ரிஃபைஸ் பண்ண ஆக்டர், ஐ திங்க் ஹாலிவுட்லயோ இல்ல இந்தியாலயோ இல்ல எங்கயோ
உமகுஷ்மா
எத்தனை பாஷம் எத்தனை மத்தியானம்
Wow, I actually got goosebumps after seeing the whole video. A big shout out to RCM promo and remix. I really like their work. They have edited the video very well. I have really enjoyed this mashup. Please correct me if I'm wrong, but I think Vikram sir started his journey as a voiceover artist. Over the past so many years, he has done films of different genres. And what I could see in this video is that he works a lot on his looks and his body, and in every film he has got this totally different look of his where in some cases I can't even recognize him. This proves what a versatile actor he is. He's not a kind of actor who will just stick to one similar kind of movie, which I really like about him. Also, I must say that he is extremely good looking and he has got this very unique personality of his own. He carries himself very well. I've seen some scenes of Anyan. Also, I've reacted to one of the split personality scenes of his from the movie, and I think he's one of the best actors of our country. Also, he's very good and a humble human being, which is why he is where he is today. So overall, I have really enjoyed the mashup and I would love to react on more stuff like this. So please let me know if you want to see more of it. So that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up. Bye.